that I know my Father, and God does the work through me. Jesus Christ had power when he walked the face of this earth, but my friends, he still has power. He's never changed. He can't change because he's the eternal God. He's our refuge and our strength, our very present help, always in times of trouble.
Thank you for joining us today, and we pray you have received a blessing from this broadcast. Please join us again next week as we continue to study God's Word. If you would like a copy of the complete lesson today, please write to us and ask for the lesson entitled, The Miracles of Jesus Christ. Our address once again, Worldwide Victorious Life Bible Tape Ministry, in care of Mrs. Betty Jean Nutter, Post Office Box 423, Morton, Illinois, 61550, USA. And now until next time, may God bless you.
You have been listening to Bible Voice Broadcasting. You can reach us by mail by writing to Bible Voice Broadcasting, P.O. Box 95561, New Market, Ontario, Canada, L3Y8J8. Or you can email us at mail@bvbroadcasting.org. That's mail@bvbroadcasting.org. Thank you for listening.